In the shadow of Goodyear World Headquarters in Akron sits Middlebury Run Park. The park includes a walking path that provides scenic views of the Little Cuyahoga River. At one time, there was a pedestrian footbridge in the park, but it was removed as part of a wetlands restoration project and then moved to a field along Cyberline Street. The city of Akron had hoped to repurpose the bridge, but on November 11th, police were notified that the 58-foot-long bridge had been stolen. Tracks in the field show where the thieves drove their truck or trucks. Investigators say they are not sure what the crooks plan to do with the bridge.
It could be used for a variety of different things, to include as simple as a landscaping, or they could use it for some other engineering project, some other large-scale project.
Investigators describe the bridge as a large Lego or Erector set that would be relatively easy to take apart.
The bridge is almost all polymer, I'm told, and really just connected by some bolts. So if you have any equipment, sockets or anything of that nature, it wouldn't have been very difficult at all to start the process of disassembling that.
Investigators say the theft of the bridge was actually done in phases, beginning on November 3rd, when the thieves cleared the brush around the bridge and then removed all of the deck boards from the structure. Authorities have concluded the bridge has little recycling value, so their best guess is that the suspects are looking for someone in the market for a pedestrian bridge or the components of the bridge.
Someone in the viewing area has access to some information that we need, and this is one of the whodunits that we really need the community's help as well too. We need someone to point us in the right direction of the people responsible for removing that bridge.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Akron.